Good morning, PHS. I'm Nathan.
And I'm Hallie.
And these are your morning announcements. There will be a mandatory meeting for any girl in grades 9 through 11 interested in playing on the girls' tennis team this fall, on Wednesday after school in the athletic classroom. If you are unable to attend, please contact Coach Knoch to get the information.
Perry Service League members are encouraged to read your emails today. You have received notification of the last few volunteer opportunities of this school year. May 29th is the Hero 5K run at PHS. Please let Madame Miller know immediately if you are unable to volunteer.
Attention sophomores and juniors. If you are interested in running for class office or as a student council representative for next school year, see Mrs. Warstler for an application in room 225. All applications must be returned to her by tomorrow at 2.
Driver's Ed classes will be held during the summer. The next Driver's Ed course begins June 20th. Classes start at 9 in room 203. Pick up a Driver's Ed flyer in the main office for details and registration information.
Seniors, if you have not paid for your cap and gown yet, please stop by in the main office to see Mrs. Fisher. The cost is $28.
New NHS and THS members, there will be a meeting this Thursday, the 18th, in Mrs. Dietz's room at 7 or at 2:30.
On Friday, June 9th, starting at 1:45, Affinity Medical Center will be at Perry High School to offer a complete physical that meets the requirements for participating in athletic sports and is good for one calendar year. To take advantage of this offer, packets are available in the main office or can be downloaded from the athletic website. Completed forms are due May 26th. The cost is $10 and will be paid on June 9th upon check-in.
And that's all that we have for you today, Perry.
Have a great day.